what programming languages say about you. You just took AP Computer Science, you use BlueJ as an IDE, you look up Oracle headquarters images in your free time, and you randomly talk about object-oriented programming with your friends, even though they didn't ask. You want to work in finance or data, you exclusively use a Mac. You randomly try to automate manual tasks, even though it takes you 3 hours to write a script that works for a manual task that takes 10 minutes. You have a lot of fun side projects, but it's not your main focus because you got other stuff going on. You first tried programming when you were 12 because you wanted to make websites. You talk about how JavaScript was made in 10 days during your family dinners. You always keep up to date on front-end news, and you're one freelance Fiverr web dev request away from quitting and becoming a hiking guide. You own an extremely loud keyboard that your mom gets mad about. You participate in competitive programming, and you're honestly not that bad. You truly believe that Vim is the only acceptable text editor, but every time you read C syntax, you die a little bit more inside. Your keyboard isn't as loud. You often wear a baseball cap while at work. You've been working as a backend developer for the past 5 years at a large corporate company. You have a solid TC, but you regularly think about quitting your job and moving to Spain to open up a bookshop. You work at Microsoft, or you thought about C++, but it brought up such traumatic memories that you decided against it. You are really into asynchronous programming and multi-threading, even though you don't really understand it. You subscribe to .NET newsletters, and you're starting to worry about your emerging coffee addiction. You recently bought the newest Mac and iPhone, and you got caught up a little bit too much in the app development sensation. All your friends constantly bring you app ideas, even though you know they're all terrible. You wear turtlenecks and sweaters regularly, and you recently discovered minimalism. You really like investigating why things work, you're good at math, and you do logic puzzles in your free time. On your weekends, you do timed 10,000 piece puzzles, though when you're actually working on a project, you get lost in a Stack Overflow thread from 2009 for 4 hours. You also enjoy pain. You are a college student and you absolutely despise it. You procrastinate on your math homework until the night before, and you often question whether this is all worth it. You want to work in a lab, but you never have time to apply because you're constantly reading documentation. You've been a database engineer at a non-tech company for the past 7 years. You get annoyed when junior devs try to touch the database. You wear college shirts, but never button-downs. You've tried to migrate to other technologies, but your non-technical manager has constantly dismissed it. You didn't want to buy a Mac, or you couldn't figure out how to get a Mac OS VM for Xcode, so you decided to start coding for Android. You constantly criticize Apple as a cult, and you consistently bring up why Android phones are objectively better than iPhones during random conversations. You have the best phone camera even though you don't like photography. You are a part of the PC Master Race subreddit, and all of your group messages are on Facebook because all of your friends have iPhones.